Hi, I'm Steve Martin, and I loved working with my two co-stars in our new movie, The Big Year. The incredibly talented Mr. Jack Black.
Sup?
And, of course, the very funny Mr. Luke Wilson.
Owen.
Sorry, Luke Owen, everybody. Big fan, love it.
There's going to be major fallout in a few hours.
Nuclear fallout?
Bird fallout.
Have you ever wondered what killed your marriage to Steph in 03?
First of all, I was married to Bridget in 03.
January 1st, I'm out of here.
You realize the phase after retirement looks a little bit like this?
You quit school, you quit work.
Yeah.
Great talking to you.
I just want to do something big, you know?
We need a little adventure.
I'm doing a big year.
A year to do all the things we never could.
Now.
You'd think they'd be exhausted by now.
Race to the bottom.
They're turning their quest.
They're men, dear. If they ever stop competing, they die.
Into the ultimate competition.
Yeah!
This is my year. I'm going to make my mark.
Can't miss the flight. There's not another one for a week.
It sucks for him.
Yeah. Cooking?
Yeah.
From the director of The Devil Wears Prada and Marley and Me.
One of us has to beat this SOB.
When it comes to comedy...
Did you just do a victory dance?
No.
Maybe. Yes, I did.
Go big or go home.
You bought me drinks and got what you wanted.
Really?
You don't want to know.
Steve Martin, Jack Black, Owen Wilson.
Most people wake up one day and realize they didn't do everything they wanted to do.
Am I nuts, Edith?
Are you asking me as a therapist or as a wife?
Which one is cheaper?
This is incredible, isn't it? Unless there's a freak blizzard. Shouldn't have said there's gonna be a freak lizard. I jinxed it.
The Big Year.
Hey, yeah. Yeah.